Welcome to Carcass City, Missouri, and Arrow in Your Head Stadium, the only field in the NFL built on an ancient and sacred burial ground. Way to go, guys.
Is that why they can never win a playoff game here, Grim?
No, Bricks. It's why they have so many skeletons in the stand. They just keep rising out of the dirt during games. And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Nuke London Hatriots take on the Carcass City Creeps. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If the sound of a torn Achilles followed by laughter and taunting brings a smile to your face, you are tuned to the right place. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow and the NFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Bricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I thought I had one, but I think I might have forgotten it. Oh, I remember. I forgot who's playing today.
Careful what you asked for, Grim.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Six, but dropped the interception.
And he plays on defense, schmuck.
Second down and 10.
Hot one.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Third down and 9. Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense.
Apparently, the punter for the day is being played by my kid, Sid.
They let the punt drop, and it will be downed by the defense. First and 10. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay it for the pick six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's a pick. And now the quarterback, pow, with the brain scrambler. The defense uses a time warp dirty trick to erase that last play.
Hiring all those team physicists really paid off.
And you said they were crazy.
Hot two.
They could not connect on that play. Well, good luck.
Hot one.
I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
Nice catch, and he turns on the... If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
hot. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have beaten his Sleeties this morning. Oh, nice hit. The defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp 30 Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
Yeah, your entire life is one big black hole.
And it's first and ten. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep him guessing. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Air ball! Hey, did we start letting ghosts into the NFL, Grim?
No, that was just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
You don't hear it coming, and that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They just...
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Second down and nine. broke free and has open field in front of him. The 30. He's running out of gas now. The 10. He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic...
That's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this map.
Dead penalty. Ain't a bite of nuts.
Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. You know, getting that first ref is kind of like fishing. Getting the first one seems to take forever, then they come in bunches. They'll probably come home with a stringer full of refs by the end of this game. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two.
Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Great chance for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even after...
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return here. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot three.
Stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
That's a 2 yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. Third down and 8.
Hot, hot one.
Another hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if he can get something going here. And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. Assume the kicking role for the remainder of the game. The coach is praying he won't need a long field goal to win this one. And it's first and 10. Max, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and long. Oh, the receiver has to make that catch. Now he put the team in a hole. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Boom! First and ten.
Hot one.
And that's a warp speed dirty trick. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up five on that play. Second down and five.
Hot one. Hot two.
Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Bam! Oh, man, that's the end of his day. He might want to try hurling those traps next time. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First down and nine.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And that'll be second and eight to go. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten.
Hot one.
And like Bricks' balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
To the races. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic. pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, devastating hit! You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now.
Timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Griff? You gotta use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
Third down and a sliver. And he breaks
it. That was a nice piece of running, Griff. That's a first down.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsatan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. The start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? We're gonna go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
6-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And that'll be second down and four. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and ten. Might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in. You know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi.
Come in. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know what was throwing. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
The defense defense called a time warp dirty trick, negating that play completely. The offense is pissed.
I wish I had that trick in the elevator with me earlier. I let one rip. I mean, a really good one rip. And then the doors open and the team's cheerleaders get on. That's what small talk is really put to the test.
Third and two. Just got crushed. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He is fighting. How? And how about a little dirt sandwich? Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
Play didn't work. They'll have to rethink that. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's another turnover for the defense. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
The previous play never happened because the defense called a time warp dirty trick and transport their offense back in time.
It's just a jump to the left.
And a step to the right.
A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, with a punishing hit. Third down and five.
Hot one, hot two.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaur.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Hot one, hot two.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Well, that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third down and six.
Hot one.
And he punched him out. Anyone in the mood for a steak tartare? It's first and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two.
It's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division. Oh, what a brutal hit. If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're going to lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this dead, Scrim.
And goal. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First and 4. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
First and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. Defense better watch out. The quarterback just caught murder ball. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 10.
It's a touchdown.
They ought to activate landmines in the end zone during the dance celebrations. Be a lot more entertaining, that for sure. The defense lost another linebacker on that play, and only 2 remain on their roster. Their defense is getting very close to forfeiting this game. And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
That's the end of 3, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight, the fourth quarter is about to begin. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grin?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And he picks up about 6 on the play. Third and 4.
Hot one, hot two.
Hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room.
With the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and 4. First down. And it's first and 10. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Summers. And it's first and 10. And the quarterback calls it, and he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Another bullshit penalty. How long are these guys going to take this? And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die.
Second down in a mile. Functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. And that is called for a first down. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
They call it a warp speed.
That was a nice piece of running, Vin. That's a first down.
And it's first and 10.
It looks like the defense hit.
Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. He's at the 30. Catching up.
Joke, job, do something.
And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Now, this reminds me of a lap dance I had by a skeleton once.
Oh, yeah, after the mayhem ball at that club 6 feet under. Yeah, my wife could smell the bone marrow on me when I got home. Big trouble.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. target more often. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Saving Fritz's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as a compliment.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. The hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players.
Another interception. Please, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten. Leaving the team with just one timeout, so they better bring the ball back gift wrapped.
Is it time for a ribbon or a ball grin?
Maybe if they use their last timeout. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. And defense burns its last timeout. You can't take them into the locker room, so you might as well use them now.
Why would you want to take a timeout into the locker room, Grim? That doesn't sound right.
First and ten. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
And once again, the incredibly talented Creeps can't close the game and take a loss. No coffee in that locker room, guaranteed. And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Oh, that personality disorder has a name. It's called autotrophism.
And the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so...